that side.
Yeah.
Another person?
Great Excellency.
And I'm too.
Yes, yes.
Great Excellency, my name is Hilary Anyona. I work with the GFI. My major concern is the people.
What are some of the limits and the limited efforts by the American government to ensure that the producers of soap
have a market, especially the American market?
Right.
So what I want to do today and tomorrow is learn more about the soapstone and the products that are made here. Because it's, I think what you would explain to me, that you can make lots and lots of things from soapstone. So I want to understand the full breadth of opportunity, and then I want to see which markets might be most appropriate for export to the United States, and then see what we can do to be helpful there. So I know about your soapstone industry, but we don't have specific projects, and this can be a very tangible one that comes out of here, which is what would be the best for export to the United States market that can employ the most people. So, thank you.
The last one, yes, sir.
Last one.
Thank you, Your Excellencies. My name is Stanley Omwai from Standard Media Group. And I just want to know, because His Excellency the Governor mentioned something to do with the pyrethrum. And as you briefed us, agriculture is not one of the areas that you've done much here in Kenya. What is it that you want to do with agriculture? And then another question. If you can just pass a general evaluation of your programs here in Kenya, how are they performing so far? For example, we saw the president recently complain about the Ford Foundation funding on the democratic space in the country. What's that you can say? Thank you. Thank you.
Sure. I think everybody knows that pyrethrum used to be one of the biggest crops in Kenya. It was an enormous business. I've met many families who said they went to school on the revenues from their pyrethrum crops. But a number of years ago, that industry went down for a variety of reasons. However, right now, pyrethrum is the most important ingredient for organic pesticide. Organic pesticide is in demand in the United States, demand in Europe, demand everywhere. And so this is another big opportunity now to bring back pyrethrum to Kenya. Not every county can grow pyrethrum. There's an American company called Integra that first went to Nauru to find farmers who could regrow and start a pyrethrum production facility. And so I was talking to the governor who said, Kisii is perfect for pyrethrum. We have connected Integra to, I think, our agricultural ministry. And what we need to do is figure out where that could be in PC. Integra wants to recruit 100,000 farmers to grow pyrethrum. They've already recruited 36,000. Each of those farmers employ 9 people to pick the pyrethrum. And so we need to get to 100,000 for this American company, and I think Kisii can be a big part of that. Every farmer usually employs about 9 people to pick the pyrethrum. They have cut out the middleman between the company and the farmer, so the company pays the farmer directly, so you don't get any leakage at the middleman. They pay every 2 weeks, regularly. The people who pick the pyrethrum, largely women, come, they see their pyrethrum weighed, it's completely transparent. They get the money and continue to grow their crops. So we're excited about this. It's a big employment